the good faction Autobots on the planet Cybertron. Now, I'd say go about 8-9 million years later, he and the rest of the Autobots and Decepticons are now on Earth. And there is an all-out battle between he and Megatron again. The prime example, if you excuse the pun when I say pun, or when I say prime, is that he says to the world in the 1986 cartoon movie, or 85, one of the two, he says, Megatron must be stopped no matter the cost. That means right then and there that even if it means Optimus Prime's death, he is going to stop Megatron. He's going to stop the ultimate evil and save the world. In a way, he does not only save the world by stopping Megatron and then unfortunately passing away, he then takes this item that's called a matrix, which is sort of like the torch that the Autobots pass on between each other. He says that a leader shall rise from our ranks. In a way, Christ, he passes on the torch to us because Christ in within the Bible has always stated that it's always possible to be like him. Whatever you do for my brother and my sister, your brother and my sister, you're doing for me. And I think the idea between Prime, Optimus Prime, and Jesus Christ in this situation is that he's passing on a spiritual crown, if you will. Christ was crowned king in his own right. He very much was the epitome of what it was to be a Christ figure, because not only did he die and have to pass on the reins to someone else for a time being, but it came down to a point where there was this evil rage, spore. All the Autobots and Decepticons became ill by this space originated spore. It turned them all a rage plague or a hate plague, and Optimus Prime was brought back to Earth, was brought back to life to stop this thing happening to both the Autobots and Decepticons. And to further that, and to explain this, to complete this explanation of the paper, the matrix itself is a conduit of all the wisdom and the understanding and the positive whatever of that, what it is that Christ and God is all about, in my opinion. And he takes the matrix, pulls it apart, and he says, light our darkest hour. The light of our darkest hour as human beings, in my humble opinion, as far as my belief standards go and what I've learned as being a Christian, Christ is the light of our darkest hour. And when Optimus Prime was brought back to life, he showed that wisdom, and that's essentially what Christ is all about, giving us wisdom to know how what it is to right, to walk the right path. So Optimus was able to do that, just like Mr. Spock and Superman. They all in their own right have their own Christ-like existences.
Cool.
Very good.
Could you quickly tell us about the class that you developed and did for
Bible school?
Yeah, the Bible school. Yeah, that one.
Okay. It was the class that I created for a Bible school was entitled Transformers: the Nuts and Bolts Within the Spirituality. Essentially, what it was to take different episodes from the G1 series, turn it into something of a visual aid lecture, And essentially, I took episodes of the entire series, and I found, similarities, I guess, between messages that you find in the Bible and within the series. Primarily, an episode I spoke of earlier called War Dawn, which is basically the explanation of where Optimus Prime originally came from and when the war between the Autobots and the Decepticons happened. Basically, what had happened was, it was just more of a show-and-tell type thing, but it was we'd watch the episodes, and then after that, we'd have a group discussion and talk about what we saw and what we believed to be possibly true between what we know as Christians and what is in the Bible, and what the similarities were with the episode that we watched. I have to admit, it wasn't a really big deal, because it was only like an hour and a half every night. But what I can tell you is that there were some true realities between what can be found within Christianity, what can be found in the Bible, and what the commonalities and similarities were from the episodes in comparison to what biblical facts show us to be true.
Cool. Wait, we'll come there. That was very good. Okay, so we think. Now, what I might do is we'll have you go to your collection.
Okay.
Let's go quickly. Reset the camera.